Saturday morning. 54-year-old bicyclist collapsed after complaining of chest pains. He was about 100 meters from the trailhead of the Desert Classic Trail when it happened. Phoenix Fire says the man was with a group of other cyclists. Some of them immediately started CPR. When technical rescue teams from Chandler, Tempe, and Phoenix responded, the man was no longer breathing. He did not have a pulse. They worked quickly to get him off the mountain.
A big wheel operation where we did CPR the entire time coming off of the trail and then transported this patient in critical condition to the hospital.
Well, the group of cyclists the man was with were actually able to guide those first responders down the mountain. The